Did you know in Inglorious Bastards, during the restaurant scene, Hans Landa doesn't ask for a strudel and a glass of milk for Shoshana by coincidence? The thing is that the strudel has lard in it, which is a prohibited food for Jewish people as it's not kosher. And not only that, Jewish people are prohibited to mix dairy food like milk and cream with animal products like lard.